It won't open, even if I use the card.
Huh? Oh, that's right, I totally forgot.
Do you know something?
That door sometimes gets frozen shut because it's so cold outside.
Next time, tell me beforehand. So what should I do?
It's impossible to open from the inside. They always used C4 or something from the outside.
From the outside? You can't open it from the inside?
Sorry, it's impossible. But don't worry, you'll get through. There are two walkways that connect Tower A and Tower B. The other one's on the roof. You should just use the walkway on the roof.
Thank you. Damn!
Snake! I'm afraid I can't let you get past here.
Liquid!
You're not going any farther. Die!
Way down. If I had a rope, I should be able to use that rope I got.
What are you going to do? Take on a hind with your bare hands? Now you're mine!
If I stay here, I'm finished.
Here's how to rappel. Press the X button to jump away from the wall. While you're away from the wall, press down on the directional button to drop down. If you jump while pressing right or left on the directional button, you can make a big jump in that direction. If you press and hold the circle button while using the directional button, you can walk slowly across the wall. If you're careful with the timing, you should be able to dodge the gunfire from behind while you rappel down. If anyone can do it, you can, Snake. Yeah.
Don't shoot! It's me, don't shoot! It's me, Snake!
Otacon, how'd you get here?
Well, it wasn't as dramatic as your entrance, believe me. I'm afraid of heights.
You were watching?
Yeah, I was watching. I was riding in the back of their truck, thanks to the stealth camouflage.
How did you get up here?
The elevator, of course.
The first floor of the circular staircase was destroyed.
That's why I took the elevator.
The elevator was working?
Yeah, that's right. You're incredible. Like a movie hero or something.
No, you're wrong. In the movies, the hero always saves the girl.
You mean Meryl? Sorry. Forget I said anything. Snake, there's something I've really got to ask you. It's why I followed you up this far. Have you ever loved someone?
That's what you came to ask?
No, I mean, I was wondering if even soldiers fall in love.
What are you trying to say?
I want to ask you. Do you think love can bloom, even on a battlefield?
Yeah, I do. I think at any time, any place, people can fall in love with each other. But if you love someone, you have to be able to protect them.
I think so too.
I have a favor to ask.
Uh-oh.
Don't worry, it'll be easy.
I told you before I don't want to hurt anyone.
I don't want you to either.
Okay.
The elevator is stopped down there. I want you to get it to move. You see?
That's weird.
It was working before, but now it isn't.
Maybe the panel's broken.
Can you fix it?
It was working before. If it's the mechanism, leave it to me.
I've got to go and swat a noisy fly.
Okay. I'll stay here and hold the fort. Good luck.
You really look like hell. Are you okay?
Don't worry. If I do this, it doesn't matter. I just pretend like I'm not here, and then I'm not scared.
Strange logic. I'm counting on you.
come out of this boat! Are you ready now, my brother?
Why are you calling me brother? Who the hell are you?
I'm you! I'm your shadow!
What?
Ask the father that you killed! I'll send you to hell to meet him!
Thank you.
dead!
Snake, the elevator's working.
You fixed it?
No, that's the weird thing. It just moved by itself. It's headed your way now.
Is that so? Okay.
That explosion before, what was it?
Oh, I had to take out that helicopter.
Helicopter? That's incredible, Snake.
Listen, I just want to make sure again. This is the way to get to where Metal Gear is being stored?
Yeah. The entrance to the underground maintenance base is towards the back of the snowfield ahead.
Okay. Find a safe place to hide out for a while. I'm going underground.
I know. You don't have to tell me.
And stay out of my way. Don't try to be a hero or anything.
Okay. Call me if you need to.
What can I do for you, Snake? Don't forget to save your memories of me, too.
Can't save memories, even on that system of yours. Memories are fragile things. After you reduce them to binary numbers and send them through the air, they're not memories anymore.
I wouldn't be so sure of that. There's nothing my system can't do.
Memories aren't just sounds and pictures. They exist somewhere between the sounds, between the picture.
I don't get it. Anything can be done digitally.
If that's true, why don't you go ahead and try to save what I'm thinking right now?
I can't save that type of thing. You have to put it into words at least.
That's right. And that's what memories are. Wordless.
I don't know about that.
No matter how far data technology advances, you'll never be able to penetrate the human heart.
You're wrong. It's just a matter of time.
But first you have to try to understand human emotions, Mei Ling.
And how do I do that?
You have to allow yourself to fall in love with someone.